He was the speedway superstar, a six-time solo world champion in the 60s and 70s.
Well, I wanted to be a world champion since I was about 10 or 11 year old.
Ivan Mauger was a Kiwi that could fly, a three-time long track world champion and twice New Zealand Sportsman of the Year.
Here's one, it Mauger takes the title for the third time.
And while Mauger spent the majority of his illustrious career in Britain, there was never any doubt where he hailed from.
The important thing is, okay, New Zealand produced three world champions, but the important thing is they all come from Christchurch.
I'm always aiming to win. It doesn't always make me that popular, I don't think, but I don't really see it as any other way. Second place really doesn't impress me very much, and to win, that's everything.
It was that obsession with being number one that saw two British magazines vote him the best of all time.
I think it's higher than anything I've won. To be voted the Millennium Man by people in 34 different countries, fellow competitors, journalists, spectators, ordinary citizens in those countries.
He retired to the Gold Coast in 1987, but was a prominent mentor and promoter of young riders. He hoped seeing the best in action here at Western Springs would spur on his apprentices.
I've got a couple of young boys in Christchurch and one in Invercargill, and that'll inspire them to go on and be world champion.
With more than 1,000 victories in 26 countries in a career spanning 36 years, Ivan Mauger was the undisputed king of the track.